the plan is to grow most of the food. And there are a lot of different ways to do that. One of the easiest would just be aquaculture. So it's like hydroponics, but it also uses fish farming. So there's a cycle between growing the fish and growing the plants off the nutrients from the fish, and it's a closed cycle. And that's been used in a lot of places here on Earth with a very high success rate. And it doesn't require much extra energy input, and it's a fairly good closed cycle.